While the cardboard box primarily focuses on the investigation and solving of a crime, these ethical lessons demonstrate the underlying principles that Sherlock Holmes upholds not only through this story, but throughout the entire memoirs of Sherlock Holmes. As I mentioned, I hope you will read this story and come to your own conclusions about ethical lessons of this story, indeed leadership lessons from this story. It's a great learning tool for you as a compliance professional.